By splitting iron oxide molecules, the hydrocon produces oxygen and hydrogen.
The hydrocon.
Thank you.